Summer! Woohoo! Fossil, as you probably know, there's only 4 weeks left in school and it's already summertime, but don't let Colorado ruin your summertime fun. You gotta enjoy all your favorite activities regardless of if there's snow on the ground.
Real big day today. My best friend here, you know, he's signing with a college today. It's a big day. We have North Carolina, we have Missouri. Also, he has the option to come back to high school for a fifth year. This is really tempting for obvious reasons. I want to hand over to the big man. It's been fun. Good luck with your
decision. After deep thoughts. I've decided to take my talent. Become a liger at front.
It's a wolf.
Become a wolf at Front Range Community College.
Well, let's take a look at what his new coach has to say.
Hi there, Coach Fitzwell here. I was, I think you want me to talk about our recruit that we signed, Mike Nelson. I've talked to his coach. Apparently, he's very smooth player is what I heard, and that's what we're looking for here at Front Range Community College, home of the Fighting Scorpions. the Wolves, the Wolf, home of the Wolves, and we're excited to really get our hands on a player like Mike and like a smooth player. Not literally. That'd be frowned upon, but we're looking forward to working with Mike and seeing what he can bring to the Wolves program.
When senioritis gets you down, the Motivation Hunters come to town. Who are you gonna call? Motivation Hunters.
We have a professional team of hunters on call to perform a search and rescue operation for your motivation. Our team's three-step process will beat out any case of senioritis. Our motivation radar can find an ounce of motivation within a mile radius.
Using our patented Raven Blackhawk 9000, we will safely neutralize your senioritis and prepare your motivation for transport.
So what is this?
Ghost that.
We gently relieve your senioritis by carefully reintroducing your captured motivation.
Beautiful.
It worked.
That worked.
Now that you are fully motivated, you can finish the rest of your senior year on a good note. And remember, when senioritis gets you down, the Motivation Hunters come to town.
Hi, my name is Mr. DeVries, and as one of my last official acts here at Fossil Ridge High School, I'd like to nominate Kelly Cruz for this award. She personifies excellence in everything that she does.
I think I got nominated for this award because I study for all my tests and I always participate in discussions and pay attention in class. This award means to me that it just recognizes that I've worked hard and that I love history, and that all my effort has paid off.
Good morning. My name is Karen DeVries, and one of the last things I would like to do at Fossil Ridge High School is to nominate Anna Linhart, Emily Wright, and Taylor Rowling for Ridge Most Wanted. The reason I'm nominating the threesome is they bring such kindness, such a work ethic, such joy, and such a positive attitude to the music wing, and especially to choir. Thank you, ladies.
My name is Anna Linhart. I think I got nominated for this award because I think I've worked really hard this year in music. I think I've had some a lot of positive attitude and good character, I guess. I think that's why.
I'm Emily Wright. I think I got nominated for Ridge Most Wanted because I try my best and I work hard. And I always try to show to class, and yeah. It's an honor. It's really nice to be noticed, and so yeah, thanks.
I'm Taylor Rowling. I think I got nominated for this award because I work really hard and always show up for class. Yep. Love music and stuff, so.
What did you do to get to this point? Like, what did you do, I don't know what this question. How did you set yourself apart from everybody else?
I think I set myself apart from everyone else because, well, like I said, I work really hard. I'm persistent, and I guess I have a passion for it, so I always just love doing it. So yeah.
Further ado, I would like to make our final announcement in Ridge TV. Cody?
Thanks, Mike. Our big announcement. Me and Mike are officially retiring from Ridge TV. It's been really fun. A lot of memories. You can hold back your tears, I know. It's a big deal. We'd like to thank Mr. Gallagher for all the opportunities he's given us. We'd also like to apologize, Mr. Gallagher. We said we did a lot of things, but we actually never scripted. We never used lighting in any of our skits, never mic'd up our camera for audio, and what was that third thing, fourth thing, Mike?
Storyboard.
Never storyboarded. Never storyboarded. So we'd like to apologize for him. It's been really fun. Mike, take it away.
Now, without further more ado, we would like to announce and self-induct ourselves into the Ridge TV Hall of Fame.
Please take a look at our banners that we've put up.
Show the banners!
Dun dun.
Can you read it?
Dun dun.
It's an honor to be the first two in the Ridge TV Hall of Fame that we created. We hope you've laughed through the years.
And we hope you are laughing now.
And if you're not, please kindly leave your advisory. It's been a lot of fun. I guess that's about it for us. I guess we bid adieu.
Dang, Mike, it's been a lot of fun, man. I'm glad we're finally leaving.
I know. Here we go, Mike. Oh, you stop. It's been fun. I've got my keys.
Alone and helpless. Like you've lost your fight, but you'll be alright. You'll be alright. 'Cause when push comes to shove, you taste what you're made of. You might bend till you break, 'cause it's all you can take. On your knees you look up, decide you've had enough. You get mad, you get strong.
Thank you for all that you do.
All the hard situations you have pulled us through.
You've never quit from start to fin.
Your passion for success will never diminish.
FRBL started slowly at first.
With time and support, you made it work.
With your talent of making everything great,
you made us one of the most recognizable chapters in the state.
With your hard work and desire,
you sparked a flame and started our fire.
We made it to state.
First place was a piece of cake.
Now we're at nationals.
With three international champions sitting on our plate.
Dr. Cook, your talents cannot come from a book.
It takes one who is willing to take a second look.
You were willing to read through the pages.
You grabbed the key and unlocked the cages.
Now people can see our success.
You made us more, not less.
Your actions were critical, encouraging, not cynical.
Dr. Cook, you are a great principal.
Hi, I'm Tessa.
And I'm Caitlin.
And we're from Fossil Ridge's National Honor Society. This year is the fourth year that Fossil's NHS is hosting the Nick Seaman 5K, a race in honor of our beloved teacher, Nick Seaman, who passed away in 2011.
I was 6 months pregnant when Nick was diagnosed with stage 4 testicular cancer. To help us defray our mounting costs, the students at Fossil Ridge High School organized a 5K race. Unfortunately, after an almost two-year battle, Nick lost his fight January 11th, 2011.
The thing I always remember about Nick is he loved to laugh, and his laugh was awesome because it wasn't just a little ha-ha laugh. It was one of those just squinty-eyed, belly laughing, bent over at the waist kind of laugh. So please all come, because I'm going to be there.
All proceeds from this race will go to benefit Ramstring.
Our events, not only do they raise awareness, but they help us to raise the funds, which provide the financial assistance for the basic needs of our local cancer patients. Everybody's got a story with cancer, and Ram Strength is a grassroots effort to make sure that no one goes through this cancer journey alone.
We raised almost $8,000 for Ram Strength, and it goes right to families who need it.
I'm Amy from Fossil, and my mom's a survivor of breast cancer, so I will be there.
I'm Courtney from Fossil. In 2009, I lost three of my grandparents to different types of cancer, so I will be there.
Students, it's up to you.
Once again, the race is a competition between the four main area high schools. The school with the largest attendance will win this traveling trophy.
Everybody's been training really hard.
And trust me, Fossil's gonna bring the heat.
I had the honor of hiring Nick Seaman when he came to interview at Fossil Ridge. And right away, I knew that he was gonna be a part of the community.
Shut the door, turn the light off. I wanna be with you. I wanna feel your love. I wanna lay beside you. I cannot hide this, even though I try. Heart beats harder. Time escapes me, trembling hands touch skin. It makes this harder, and the tears stream down.